I look nervous. Oh, my tattoos. Cat is an idiot. Stubborn, too. Did you know the zodiac animals actually began as part of a system for telling time? They were first used as clock divisions. Later, yin and yang and elemental relationships were folded in, and they became fortune telling tools. The truth is, the math never left any room for the cat to begin with. How long has it been going on for now? 4 hours and 30. Oh my gosh. A rose on fire. It's a sexual abuse survivor tattoo.
And it's still so hot.
Yeah.
You should be careful not to push yourself too hard.
No, I'm not afraid of him. If I was afraid of him, he'd have to be afraid of my brother. Got kind of quiet. Oh. I'm thinking of food right now, honestly. Oh, thank you so much. Yeah, thank you. Unfortunately, I earned this when I was 5. So, yeah, it's not a great, it's not a great story, but it's mine, unfortunately, yeah, it's mine. And, you know, there's so many others. So many other survivors. Of all, like, ages, it's horrible. I would eat something, oh god. Basically, I was adopted by my foster mom, she was married. My adopted mom's husband had a corn addiction. It was really, really bad addiction. And he started hurting me when I was 5. About young as 5. I honestly can't tell you the age it really started. The youngest it started was like 5. High school, same thing. It went on for at least 5 years, six. The physical part, verbally, it continued until I got out. I was sexually harassed by him constant in high school. It was bad in high school. It was like getting worse and worse. No, I did not enjoy it. I was a child. I shouldn't have to enjoy that. If anything, I had the right to be scared. I had the right to be disgusted. It's a fucking disgusting thing. There is no enjoyment in that. No enjoyment. It really messes. It really messes you up. And unfortunately, he wasn't the only one. So. Yeah, no. And if anyone asked about police, like, why, you know, did I ever, you know, go to police about it? My mom did go to the police when my neighbor held me hostage when I was 8. And I was failed immediately due to my age and my.